Hello guys, welcome to another tutorial by Supreme Tuber. In this video we will be discussing about nuclear power plant, its schematic diagram. Okay, so we will be discussing the schematic diagram of nuclear power plant. Okay, so the nuclear power plant, the process used in nuclear power plants is nuclear fission. Okay, nuclear fission means breaking of heavy nuclei into two small nuclei, and this breaking of nuclei into two small nuclei generates energy, and this energy is used to drive a turbine. This energy is used to convert water into steam, and this steam drives the turbine, and this turbine is used to produce electricity. Okay, so this is the process of a nuclear fission. The current currently U-235 uranium 235 atom is used in nuclear fission. Okay, it is broke into two smaller particles, and this generates a huge amount of energy. Very huge. When I say huge, I mean it generates very huge amount of energy. Okay, so let's suppose this is our nuclear reactor. Okay, let's suppose this is my nuclear reactor. Okay, so this is like a heat exchanger. Okay, so the heat from the nuclear reactors is exchanged. Okay, and these are flue gases. These flue gases are pumped back to the nuclear reactor through a filter. Okay, from here this heat exchanger produces steam. The steam, we have a safety valve here. Sorry, don't use the symbol, it is used for AC. Okay, don't use the symbol, just a circle. Okay, this steam drives a turbine. Turbines are always represented by this symbol, remember this. This turbine is coupled with an alternator. This alternator produces electricity. Okay, the heat from the turbine, which has already helped in rotation, is passed through a condenser. Okay, and the cooled steam or the water is pumped back to the heat exchanger. Okay, pumped back. This condenser is connected to a cooling tower. Okay, so this condenser is connected to a cooling tower which cools this turbine. So this is the setup of a nuclear power plant, a schematic diagram to be more accurate. Okay, so if you have any doubt, post them in the comment section. I'll be more than happy to help. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you.